This is probably the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Literally just not even 2 inches from him!